The Duke of Sussex faces the prospect of accusations of hypocrisy for taking a private helicopter trip just 2 days before his Wembley Arena speech to youngsters about climate change. Harry took the helicopter from London to Birmingham for two official engagements on Monday. But 2 days later he and Meghan were on stage in the capital telling 12,000 young fans to wake up and act on the damaging impact our ways of living are having on the world. Last month the Duchess flew to a New York baby shower by private jet to the fury of environmentalists. A spokesman for Friends of the Earth told Mail Online, "Private air travel obviously comes with a huge carbon footprint. Perhaps for future trips the Duchess could consider less carbon-intensive modes of travel. We invite her to set a good climate trend by flying less." Prince Harry had a number of alternatives for his trip, including a seat on the train from Euston to Birmingham New Street. A first-class ticket, booked in advance, costs just £34 and the train runs every 10 to 20 minutes, taking around 80 minutes to complete the journey. But a helicopter charter between England's first and second cities costs £6,000 to £6,500 and takes around 3/4 of an hour. Research by Eurostar has found train travel saves between 70 and 90% of the carbon emissions of air travel over similar distances to the Duke's journey. During his 3-hour visit to the Midlands, Harry visited a hospital and opened a memorial to the victims of the 2015 Tunisia terror attacks. Then 2 days later at the Wembley event to mark a day which celebrates young people making a difference in the world, he said, "Climate change is a humanitarian issue and one where we've been far too slow in waking up to the issues and acting on the damaging impact our ways of living are having on the world. We now have the facts, the science, the technology, and the ability to save not just our planet, but ourselves." He told the youngsters, "I know you don't sit back and wait for solutions, you take action and create them. Our world's greatest assets are threatened every day, every forest, every river, every ocean, every coastline, every insect, every wild animal. Every blade of grass, every ray of sun is crucial to our survival." William and Kate routinely use helicopters for public duties. They took one to Blackpool on Wednesday. Kensington Palace told The Sun, "Travel decisions are based on a number of factors, including effective use of time, security, and minimizing the impact on others, while ensuring the full schedule can be delivered."